Say a closing prayer for Rachel and Junior, and just thank God for their long journey, that we've all been a part of it, that we all have these long-lasting friendships. And so, to Rachel and Junior, soon it's going to be the beginning of their lifetime. But for right now, let's just come and celebrate them as we prepare for the last couple of weeks.
I'm going to save all my remarks for the wedding. It's been a joy working with this couple, preparing them for their journey ahead. I will say one thing. I'm going to find a picture, though. Some years back, my wife and I went to Boston. The first time we went, because the Times went with us, we were supposed to go to Canada and forgot our passports. So we all went to Boston, and they invited us to come back. So we offered to whoever wanted to go, and I think Fortunato first said yes, and then Rachel quickly afterwards said,